Media facades have come here to stay. In this video, we take a look at some media facades in Chennai, where it is mainly in vogue in the retail sector.
Technology which has gone into the project, for that matter, all the projects which are involving media integration, multimedia light integration onto a facade technology is mostly based on a platform called a digital multiplex decoder. Now, in an industrial terminology, it's called as a DMX technology which is going into it. It's being named as a media facade, or the entire facade is meant to communicate with its environment by its own format. So in this case, it's light which is engaged with the facade, which is integrated. So using the light technology, you would be able to communicate with the domestic environment. So that is what is being referred to. Any of the content is extremely flexible. When I mean extreme flexibility, we have a choice of switching content every minute. So whatever content was playing there, is a seasonal greeting meant for the regional crowd. Now that can be changed probably in a click of a switch. So that is one of the largest advantages of this facade. The advantage, if I would like to add for an ACP integration, is that we have the flexibility of making trays and folding wherever it is required for making more structural strengths, increasing the aesthetics in terms of forms and shapes. So that is one advantage we feel which is always available on the use of ACP. Because a high pressure compact laminate, the folding possibility or taking new shapes and forms are not that convenient. The same goes well with glass as well. And a metal screen has to be thought much ahead, prefabricated based on new shapes and folding areas. ACP has an advantage that you can actually kind of tailor a little bit more at the site based on some site improvisation as and when required. So that advantage is there for the new composite panels as against the other complementing products.
We are using ACP for the media facade. It's best because you can make holes, you can make CNC. And also, ACP is aluminium foil content, will not have any rust and will not have any damages on the future. It's a lifetime product for the media facade. You can use holes for the bulbs inside there, wiring, you can make holes easy, fixing easy, routing will be very easy compared to the HPL boards and other boards. For the media facade, ACP is the best product.
We have a very restricted number of buildings within Chennai. But we've been able to spread these project presence quite across the southern part of the country. So we've been into Bangalore, Hyderabad, we've been into a lot of places in Tamil Nadu. So we have quite a lot of buildings now present regionally for this category of projects. The architectural media facade has been more prominent with business parks and architecturally showing out buildings in any of the large developed urban towns across the world. Now in India, for a change, we have seen the localized retail market catch this flare faster. We were expecting the business parks and IT buildings to catch this technology sooner or later, but it was the retail which had started. I expect sooner or later the IT business or the business parks which have been built would also move into this requirement.
In future, I mean within 5 years, almost 90% of the buildings will have a lighting system in the facade.